Morecambe enjoys one of the finest views from its promenade, looking across to the Lakeland Fells. Morecambe Bay has the largest expanse of intertidal mudflats and sand in the UK, and this provides an abundance of food for the many waders and wildfowl that overwinter in the bay. These include knot, dunlin, oyster catchers, plovers, and the conservation red-listed curlew. Thank you. Noctilucent clouds are extremely rare clouds seen after sunset during June and July. They are thin, wispy clouds that glow with a blue or silvery hue at night when illuminated by sunlight from below the horizon.